Hey all, welcome to my channel, Welcome I with Rohini. I know that this winter you need something special for your hair, so why don't you try this oil, which is the unique blend of hibiscus flower, herbal leaves and other beneficial oil. In the video, I'll also be telling you that how you can get the hibiscus pack for your healthy hair. Hibiscus has numerous hair benefits, like it reduces the hair fall, it reduces the premature graying, it reduces the dandruff and also adds luster to your hair. So for this hibiscus oil, we'll take 7 to 8 hibiscus flowers and handful of neem and curry neem leaves. We have to wash them thoroughly and also we have to dry them thoroughly so that the moisture content gets reduced from these leaves and the flowers. And then we'll take coconut oil, any brand coconut oil you can take. Along with it, we are going to add castor oil and also one clear jar. Remember that no drop of water should be there in the jar so that we can preserve this oil for a longer time. And now taking this coconut oil, we are going to fill it inside this clean jar, and half of this coconut oil we are going to add the castor oil inside this clean jar. And once the oils are mixed, we have to crush these leaves and we have to add these inside the oil along with the flowers. Remember that your hands should be clean and dry thoroughly, otherwise the moisture content will get added into the oil as well. And yes, everything has been added into this glass jar, and whatever petals have been floating over the oil, we have to immerse it with the help of wooden toothpick so that it gets infused into the oil properly. And now this oil is not ready yet to use. We have to keep this under the sunlight for about a week or so, and once a week is done, we'll be seeing that the color of the oil is changed, and after straining it, it's ready to use. You have to use it twice in a week on your scalp to get the best results. And here is the hibiscus flower oil. I have strained it through the strainer, and you have to use it twice in a week to get the good results. You must find it nice, and if you find it nice, please comment down below. Come back to my channel and comment down below that how did you find this oil. Now we are going to the another stage, that how we are going to make a hibiscus mask. Now you remember that what oil were left, like leaves and hibiscus, that you had strained through the strainer. That strainer might contain the hibiscus flowers and the leaves, the neem leaves. Now you have to blend all of them in the mixer to get out this type of mask. Now you have to apply this mask on your scalp. Let's just see that how I'm going to apply this mask. Always remember that you have to comb your hair before applying any hair mask. Section your hair like this and apply it on your head scalp. So I have applied it on my scalp thoroughly. Give it a good massage for about 5 minutes, and don't just rub your scalp, otherwise it will weaken the strength of the hair follicles. So just gently massage your hair follicles like this. It's actually messy. It's really messy. That's okay, no? Kuch paane ke liye kuch karna nahi padta. Guys, once you have given a thorough massage on your head, you just secure it with the bun so that all the particles doesn't fall everywhere you go. And please be at one point, because all these particles will definitely fall. It's just like mehendi. Mehendi jab haath mein lagate ho to chhadte rehte hain. Mehendi to same thing is going on right now. So always remember to be at one place while applying your hair pack. And after half an hour, you wash it off and see the magic. Always remember that whenever you make such oils from the natural ingredients, blend them in the mixer to make a hair pack so that you can apply it on your head scalp and get all the benefits of these natural products. Please share this video with all your friends and relatives, and also click on the like button, subscribe to my channel for further such videos. Bye bye, take care.